Hello. This fern is pretty abundant here on the roadside of east part of Okinawa Island on January 21st. And since it's present together with the wood sorrel and also with begonia plants, I believe there is slightly wetter place, so ferns like more wet place. And fern is remarkable by very large sori, which are even visible from the upper side of leaf. And of course, they are visible on the back side, and you can see how they descend along the center of leaf. Leaves are polymorphic. Sometimes they have multiple pairs, and sometimes just very single. This is microsorium. It's very funny because while it's not micro, it's not small sori here, they're very large instead. But initially the plant was in a different genus, and after multiple perturbations, this plant started to be named Microsorium scolopendrium. So scolopendrium is because it's similar to the Philetes scolopendrium or Asplenium, one of other plants from other fern groups, but some superficial similarity presence. So this plant is creeping more or less wet slopes of Okinawa and distributes plenty of spores. So as you see, on January 21st, these Okinawa places are rich of flowering plants. And among them is that remarkable polymorphic fern with extremely large sori, but named Microsorium scolopendrium. Thank you very much.